Hello, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Kat. Today is Thursday, January 6th, 2022. And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Heroes Hall will begin again next Friday, January 14th. Hope to see all you heroes there.
Auditions for the GBS Spring Play are next Tuesday after school. That's January 11th. Superheroes, Supervillains, Cucumbers, Toasters, the Ultimate Punching Squad, we've got it all. No experience needed. Come see Miss C, Miss Doherty, or the office for a permission slip.
Avenue A is closed this week. It will reopen, though, on January 12th.
And now for Word of the Week.
This is the word of the week with Bob. This week's word is serendipity. Serendipity is a beneficial or happy event that occur by accident. Like, when last weekend I was going to Ohio with my family, and I was getting really bored and hungry. Then, suddenly, my mom pulled over an ice cream shop. I got a giant sundae, and I was extremely happy. It seemed like a serendipity. Actually, it was serendipity. That's all for Word of the Week. And now, for jokes.
Hi, this is Joke of the Day with Bob. And this week's joke theme is pastries. I brought the wrong pastries to my relative's house for Christmas brunch. Now I'm stuck with a bunch of croissants. And now for animal facts.
Hello, this is Animal Facts with Bob.
And Bob. Today we are talking about everyone's slowest friend, the sloth. Hey Bob, did you know that the sloths are 3 times stronger than us?
No, I did not. Also, it takes a sloth 30 days to digest a leaf.
Their diet consists primarily of leaves and buds from select species of tree, including the leafy cecropia tree. And sloths only have a top speed of 0.17 miles per hour.
And sadly, the pygmy three-toed sloth and the three-toed sloth are critically endangered because people are destroying their habitat.
That's all for animal facts, and now back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Happy Bobcat birthday! We hope it will be great. Every single Bobcat, get up and celebrate. Happy birthday!
A very happy birthday to Jacqueline B. We're glad you were born. Respect, responsibility, and safety. It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook, so have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.
Ugh.